हाय, मायसेल्फ प्रोफेसर जितेंद्र इंगड़े, सीनियर लेक्चरर फ्रॉम प्रवीण पटेल कॉलेज ऑफ डिप्लोमा इंजीनियरिंग टेक्नोलॉजी, नौकर बाइंदर ईस्ट। अवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज कॉम्प्रिहेंशन। इन इट वी विल डिस्कस चैप्टर नंबर 2.6 बी रिमार्केबल। कोर्स आउटकम्स, समराइज द कॉम्प्रिहेंशन पैसेजेस। राइटिंग स्किल, आंसर द क्वेश्चन ऑन स्पेसिफाइड पैसेज। नंबर टू, फॉर्मुलेट द सेंटेंसेज यूजिंग गिवन वर्ड्स। नंबर थ्री, यूज करेक्ट सिंटैक्स एंड कंस्ट्रक्ट द मीनिंगफुल सेंटेंसेज फ्रॉम गिवन सिचुएशंस। नंबर फोर, आंसर द क्वेश्चन ऑन गिवन अनसीन पैसेज। स्पीकिंग स्किल्स, प्रोनाउन द वर्ड करेक्टली इन ए गिवन पैसेजेस। गिव ओरल इंस्ट्रक्शन विद करेक्ट प्रोनाउंसिएशन एंड इंट्रोशन फॉर गिवन सिचुएशन। आंसर द क्वेश्चन ओरली ऑन गिवन अनसीन पैसेज विद करेक्ट प्रोनाउंसिएशन। These are the learning outcomes student will achieve after completion of this topic. So students, be remarkable. How one make himself remarkable person? How he will success in his life and make himself as a remarkable person? How one could make himself extraordinary rather than other people? So here are some questions and answers on this topic. We will see one by one. Number one, write a full form of the abbreviation. Number one, IQ. IQ means intelligent quotient. EQ means intelligent quotient. And SQ means situational intelligence quotient. These are the full form of IQ, EQ and SQ. Number two, express your view of author about the scoring marks of your career. According to the author, he considers scoring marks for career is a misleading parameter because only scoring better marks for career is not enough for the world. Students with good marks reveal surprising truth that who scored good marks are because of the good memory rather than intelligence. In some cases, good score was just luck as what they studied and was asked by the exam. Very few students do study properly and understanding the matter thoroughly. Number six, candidates of such category are required by HR and other member should be increased. So these are the view of author on scoring marks in career. State the importance of situational intelligence. To select a person on basis of high marks obtained by candidate is not the correct way of selection. Hence, HR people realize to their mistake to recruit the people only on marks are not fair. Number three, besides IQ, EQ test requirement, HR also introduced SQ test. Means situational intelligence quotients. It is stand for the situational intelligence quotient. It is need when the decision must be taken on the spot. It is or in some critical condition or bad situation, if you are not the decision maker, then you don't have taking any action or data. You need to make your choice to take a decision on that particular situation or on that particular critical condition. In critical situation, if you are not a decision maker, then you do not have enough data to you need to make your choice and data decision. Number six, you must know how to calm down the people in a tragic situation. How to calm down the people in a tragic situations. How to establish properly able to rule with the composure during the huge losses. Identify the present situation or the problem. Next, state realizing HR department after selecting candidate good marks. After selecting candidate with good marks and offering opportunity to get experience, HR department found that the most of them were not qualified for the work. Though they qualified from degree, but for not work, they are not qualified. To recruit the candidate merely on mark scoring on their mistakes was their mistake. Candidate are content were able to remember but not to solve. they were not emotionally stable and lacking decision making skill critical situation. He realized that they will not accept the person who are panic, who have fear and who are jealous and became angry fast. Such person can never work as a team member, nor can they give their 100% to their work. Neither will they have process or nor will they organize the session to the process. Next, state a meaningful word, remarkable, according to the author. According to the author, remarkable does not mean only the quality of the person that are to be noted or enlisted on the basis of the mark scoring, but remarkable is the more than mark. A person remarkable means who is really exceptional, R plus E. It is include ability, IQ, EQ and SQ to complete the word. Have really exceptional marks for the great pedestal and to be very able to take off with the abilities of intelligent quotient, emotional quotient and situational intelligent quotient means be remarkable. Live a remarkable life, read great books and make a believe you can be remarkable. Nature the company and the people whose presence, comment, lifestyle make you to remind that you can be remarkable. Meditate, exercise and eat nourishing the food to that provide you energy to live remarkable life means the remarkable. State the reason of introducing IQ, EQ and SQ by HR department. At initial state, HR means human resource department made recruitment on the good mark scoring base, on the basis of the good mark scoring in the exam. But candidates selected from this category later revealed that the most of them were not qualified for work. They do good mark, get good marks in a mark sheet or the good marks in their academic life, but they are not able to do the proper work. No organization will recruit candidate who is a panic, fear, jealous, angry, fast, nervous, etc. And never work as a team member, player cannot be there 100% to their work. Neither will be their progress or nor there will be organization progress. There will be the test like IQ, EQ and SQ. We are introduced by HR department to recruit their right person in the organization. They tested their abilities or calibers on the yardstick of intelligent quotient, emotional quotient and situational intelligent quotient, rather than recruiting candidate only on the basis of good marks or good scoring in the final exam. Next question, summarize the suggestions given by the author to make your or one's life remarkable. Answer, if we wish to live or make our life remarkable, we must follow the suggestion given by the author. Number one, it will be our IQ, EQ, SQ, the solid support of making the best of opportunities. Number two, with these three crucial tests, no hard in this world or no hurdle in this high and no problem is big. Number three, when faced with you will bounce back big product that stand toughest of the test and among the most of the premium products. Number four, the challenges of the life will be vigorous, test from which you must be emerged victorious and the premium product. As the study well, give 100% to the master and master the subject. Number three, develop your IQ, EQ, SQ must certainly help you, but you need to more than marks to be remarkable. Next question, list the qualities of the emotional stable person. Describe the reaction of emotionally stable people or person to stress and changes. Quality of emotionally stable people or stress and change are as follows. When there are emotional turmoil, EQ come in the picture. Emotionally stable person is not panic, fearful about outcome, not jealous about the team or team member, as he knew that the best results are created due to the great teamwork. He is not angry at the first sight, always work as a team player. He or they give their 100% or to their work. The lead shall progress as well, organization progress also. They lead shall progress as well as the organizational progress also. They accept stress and the change as an opportunity for the further progress. They believe in self-belief. Know how to calm down angry people. Able to establish positive tense, tragic moment. Able to rule with the composure during the losses. Able to find out the solution and make important, well thought of the choice as a critical seat. So students, these are the question and answers on the topic remarkable. I think you all of us understood the topic very well. Thank you very much.